Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today video is going to focus on Alpine 4 Holdings. Stocky was one of the stock that we covered in our recent video, and as this was the biggest one in terms of revenue, we thought let's have a look at them first. And after having done the analysis in them, we gotta admit this is a pretty interesting company with a lot of interesting plans for the future. They want to grow their business significantly, and the different ways that they want to achieve this. So we can easily see that the stock was trading at $3.30 at $0.16, growing with 5.10% positive gaining. In 5 days time frame, the stock was trading at $0.16, losing with 4.62% negative losses. In 1 month time frame, the stock was trading at $1.10, growing with 50.00% positive gaining.